Managing your mobile workforce operations is one of the most critical components of any organization. Enabling end users with mobile devices that contain all the latest apps and content they need in a secure manner makes management much easier. But what happens if things go wrong? Perhaps an app stops working, a device doesn't last a full shift, or the Wi-Fi signal drops. Downtime can halt operations and drive up costs if they're not dealt with in a timely manner. What if managing your fleet was as easy as looking at a single intuitive dashboard, saving you time, reducing errors, and boosting your team's efficiency? Introducing SOTI XSight Live View, your single source for real-time visibility into your mobile workforce. Visualize device and application data, device location, both indoor and outdoor, in one simple, clear view on a map or in a list. SOTI XSight Live View offers a centralized real-time overview of all of your devices, giving you unparalleled visibility to address potential issues before they escalate and ensure smoother operations across your mobile fleet. Hi, I'm Shash Anand, Senior Vice President of Product Strategy. In this video, we'll walk you through how to use SOTI XSight Live View to monitor and manage your logistics operations in real time. Imagine this. You're an IT admin tracking a fleet of delivery trucks in a busy city. You open Live View, which collects real-time data recorded by your device fleet at a collection frequency you select. It dynamically displays this data as a map or list and is fully configurable based on your selection of devices. What you see on the screen is a collection of moving icons that feature three distinct colors and zones. Each icon represents a device on a truck, and the movement of the icon reflects the vehicle's movement. Each icon contains three zones, a marble, a disc, and a ring, which represent different device properties. In this case, the marble indicates the delivery status, whether it is on time, delayed, or incomplete. The disc shows the device's signal strength, helping you spot connectivity issues. And then there's the ring, which tracks the vehicle speed, ensuring your fleet complies with speed limits. Here's the best part. These indicators are fully customizable. You can switch from standard metrics like battery levels and CPU performance to custom metrics like fuel levels and inventory from your existing apps. Let's take a closer look at one of the trucks. The truck is represented by a red icon, which indicates that it needs our attention. One click reveals more details about the vehicle, like the device's name, location, and the last communication timestamp. Notice that the signal strength is below 20%, which could indicate a potential communication delay, while the vehicle speed is over the speed limit, which might mean unsafe driving or route inefficiencies. But we're not done yet. The device time machine feature in SOTI XSight lets you rewind and review historical data, offering actionable insights to prevent recurring issues and improve operational planning. Notice that the vehicle stopped for 15 minutes. A quick glance at the collected data shows the driver was picking up inventory, which caused the delay. By going back in time, you can visualize and probe a certain issue to uncover the story. If you see an orange triangle on the timeline, it's an event marker. This could be a device drop or some other issue. Each event has context, so you can quickly understand what happened and take the necessary steps. You can also add custom metrics called topics to your view. For example, you can track inventory levels to monitor stock during deliveries, optimize routes by identifying recurring delays, or analyze driver behavior to spot patterns like speeding or unscheduled stops. For a deeper dive, select the clock icon to open the system level time machine, which allows you to review a device status as far back as 72 hours into the past by dragging the timeline tool. When you pause the timeline, you can see how your device has performed. Note that the live view won't update until you hit start again. System-level time machine is vital for your logistics fleet as it lets you analyze device issues and past performance, allowing you to track delivery delays, identify signal strength problems, and review speed violations over a set period. This historical data can help you pinpoint trends, uncover root causes for delays, and make better decisions moving forward. By reviewing past data, you can refine your fleet management strategy, optimize routes, and avoid future issues. Now, let's talk about the controls that make it easy to customize your live view. One powerful feature is the display mode, which lets you switch between map, list, table, or even combinations of these views depending on your needs. For example, in logistics, the map view is perfect for monitoring delivery trucks on their routes in real time. You can see where every vehicle is and respond quickly to delays or detours. But what about indoor assets like forklifts in a warehouse or equipment stored in a facility where GPS signals might not work? This is where the list view comes in handy. It shows your devices in a simple, easy-to-read list. For instance, if you're managing warehouse inventory scanners, the list view helps you keep track of which devices are active, even if their location isn't available. If you need a snapshot of all device metrics at once, the table view is your go-to option. Simply select the Show Table button to display detailed information for all your devices. For example, this could include data like battery levels, signal strength, or the status of specific tasks, all of which are invaluable for tracking a fleet's readiness before deployment or while vehicles are stationary in loading bays. By combining these display modes, you can adapt your view to suit both your indoor and outdoor logistics operations, ensuring nothing slips through the cracks. If you need a closer look at specific areas, just toggle the buttons to zoom in or out. Imagine this. During a critical delivery window, several of your trucks experience a signal outage, leaving you unable to track real-time location. You quickly troubleshoot and find the issue isn't on your end, but you need solid proof to escalate it to your service provider. That's where the Save Session feature comes in. With a single click, you can capture a snapshot of your live view, preserving the exact moment the signal outage occurred. This allows you to share the session with your provider for a detailed review, helping them resolve the issue faster and minimize downtime. But it doesn't stop there. The session is fully interactive. You can adjust playback speed, select specific devices, and analyze data for any device in the view. This feature is a game changer in logistics, enabling you to document and analyze device performance during critical operations, whether it's tracking delivery delays or monitoring warehouse equipment during peak hours. At any point during a session, simply click the Save button in the view controls. In the Save Session dialog, enter a name for your saved view, then select Save. This captures all device data in the view for 2 hours into the past. Saved sessions are stored until you decide to delete them, giving you the flexibility to review key insights and make data-driven decisions. The auto zoom feature keeps active devices visible as they move, while the map legend helps interpret color-coded device icons. Use the floor selection tool for multi-level buildings and switch to street or satellite view for real-world context. You can check traffic information for better routes or enable specific points to road for precise tracking. These customization options make it easy to tailor live view to your needs, helping you monitor your device fleet and address any issues before they affect your operations. And that's just the beginning. While this video focuses on a single view, SOTI XSight lets you take it further by creating multiple custom views. Each view can target specific devices or focus on different topics, giving you the flexibility to monitor precisely what matters most to your operations. Whether it's tracking device fleet performance or zooming in on warehouse devices, tailored views ensure you're always in control, no matter the scenario. With SOTI XSight, you get unmatched visibility into your logistics operations, ensuring timely deliveries and efficient fleet management. Remember, SOTI XSight Live View is applicable to any industry, whether you're managing fleets in retail, healthcare, or logistics. Get real-time insights and control at your fingertips. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and stay tuned for our next video on how to configure SOTI XSight Live View to fit your business needs.